Hi friends, 2022 is going to open up and it's going to be a very remarkable year because already we are having a challenging situation called the Omicron and people are getting puzzled and fuzzled up to know what is going to happen next. And astrologically, if you see, four main transits are going to happen in the month of April. So everyone is going to have a swing in their life. So I'm just going to do a general prediction by taking a two-card session to really understand for each signs how the life is going to move. Now first let me take the two cards for the Mesha. So for the Mesha, the two cards is the Page of Pentacles and the Hermit card. Usually the Page of Pentacles would mean there will be a lot of stability in your life in 2022. Financially it's going to be a good thing, and financially also you can even make some changes in your investments and financial decisions. But you have got the Hermit card. The Hermit card usually signifies that you need a guru or a teacher to guide you, or you need lot of rituals or people support to really understand, to implement an idea. You need a bounce board, like you need to talk with people, you need to discuss your ideas, you need to discuss your fears. Because only when you have a people support, whatever you do in 2022, it's going to be fantastic for you. Otherwise, when you're going to make a decision on your own without any brainstorming or discussing with others, it's going to be very difficult. And Hermit usually signifies boss. So I would suggest that you have a close rapport with your boss, because boss can throw up small things here and there where it will have a very big impact on your career. Now for Mesha, let me take one card, like to see how the career will be. So the King of Cups has come, so which means you have to be really close with your boss. Like I said, the boss can really help you to stabilize in your career. And for some people, this could be a change of your system, change of place of work. Might be like you can work from home, but your position can change from one place to another. And also it means a continuous movement, like you will not have a same type of work which you will be doing it again and again. The work can change, or the work pattern can change. Suddenly the new project can come where you have to improve your skills. So it's going to be a moving year ahead when it comes to career. Now we have finished with Mesha.